今天你们的老师张新成。我们今天要学习的是语文课读汉字。好，现在同学们来跟我一起读一下这三个字。张新成，再来一次。张新成。好，我们现在来开始上英语课。
Happiness is not about being immortal, nor having food right in one's hand. It's about having each tiny wish come true, or having something to eat when you are hungry, or having someone's love when you need love.
接下来我们要上的是体育课。接下来我们要上的是表情控制课。最后一节数学课就上到这里，全体起立，下课。请问刚才张新成在课程中一共NG了几次？